Let's pray.
Wait, why?
Because we always pray at home.
No, but the guy here knows how to cook.
So that one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.